What works? Language, literacy and numeracy in training and assessment. When is specialist language literacy and numeracy support needed?
Specialist LLN support is a very critical part of a good learning program. If we identified up front that someone was really struggling with learning, and they could be an English speaking person that didn't have a lot of formal schooling or missed education, so they might need some extra support beyond the vocational classroom where we're doing, say, warehousing or hairdressing or something like that, they might need some extra training, an extra support person. So they can be contacted through the TAE, through the RTO, they'll have a specialist person or someone that they can refer them to, and we can provide that extra support. And that could be in a classroom, they might come into the classroom and do some one-on-one in the classroom there, or it might be supplementary to that outside of that situation.
We might then offer them a partner program where they go back and do a bit more numeracy and language literacy training alongside that course or prior to that course, because they shouldn't be excluded from the course just because of their low levels of literacy or numeracy.
What we do is we have 2 days a week where we're doing classes. We have 1 day where the teacher, vocational teacher, is working with the students, another day where we do shared delivery, where we have an English teacher in the room at the same time. So it's shared delivery.
We have a language department who come and they actually, for the first term of a course, they actually provide 3 hours per week of LLN support.
A lot of students need support with research, technology, their way around computers, but particularly with mature age students regarding numeracy, because we do medication, so they need to be able to work out dosages and things, and so that's a big need area as well.
It's actually been great. It's identified areas very early on rather than later on, so we've actually been able to put in strategies early, at the start rather than when it's you know, towards the end of the course, and sometimes the students have actually given up, so we've actually been able to import all those supports early.
And the younger ones, we also find often with spelling, it can be, and that's across the board, so you have that with international, you'll have that with a lot of the younger students, not so much often with the more mature age students, but needing support around spelling, because that's important, because we're writing legal documents at the end of the day.